Okay, we are back playing some more Batman Arkham Origins. We're finally going to be wrapping up the main story. Tomorrow we'll be doing the Cold Heart DLC. Hopefully I can do that in one video.
Enough screwing around. Kill him and let's get out of here.
Where's the fun in that? Got a score to settle with this one. Boom!
Captain Gordon, need someone on the inside to secure the main gate.
We can take them!
Repeat, this is Captain Gordon. I need someone on the inside to secure the front gate to the Blackgate Prison. Can anyone hear me?
There we go, that was what I was looking for.
Thanks. Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it. Prison Officer 47 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
About 5 minutes. Those gates open?
Be ready by the time you're here.
There you go.
I've been listening to the reports coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
I say this once and I'll say it again, this game is just phenomenal. Love, love this game.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
Oh, what was that? Looking back, I probably should have considered doing like an entire Batman Arkham series when I started Arkham Knight. I guess it wasn't in my mind at the time. It's not a lengthy game that, you know, I didn't think I need to get this other stuff because, well, mostly it was just like, okay, these other games are pretty long, I feel, for streaming for the first time, so. But better late than never. I'll be taking off work in the next couple of days, so I can take the time out and spend a lot of time for some more streams. Yeah, like at least two walkthroughs in a row for Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3. I finished up
the water level in the lock, but I need to power up the pump generator first.
I finished up the Iron Man gang, so I'll be posting that to my YouTube channel pretty soon.
I need to order the pump generator to raise the water level in the lock below.
Oh, there it is. Oh, it's only going to be there for... Duh. Oh, son of a... First try. I kind of didn't.
How much further?
Hey, we're almost there. I can taste the fresh.
The bat found us.
I'm gonna save Harley Quinn.
Thank you. hell's going on?
Keep your eyes open or you're gonna end up like this sorry son of a bitch.
Where are you?
Is it that you guys aren't getting enough to eat, not enough sleep? I mean, how else am I supposed to explain your incompetence?
I ain't never seen crap like that before. We gotta stick together if we're gonna make it through this.
Just keep it together. Just keep it together.
Sign up for this crap.
Aren't you worried about where these guys are gonna end up? I mean, Blackgate's finished. You think GCPD can hold them all?
This isn't the way it's supposed to go down.
It's like this guy doesn't think we're even a threat!
Will you please hurry up in there? I've got places to go and people to kill.
What the?
We need a plan. We need a plan now.
Just about ready for you, Batman. So feel free to pick up the pace.
We gotta be sure.
Dude, he turned around on the last dog a minute. Turn around the last minute.
Deal with on Christmas.
worried about where these guys are gonna end up? I mean, Black Gate's finished. You think GCPD can hold them all?
I'm sure of it. I was sure I saw something. This is not my night.
As this awful silent Tekken downs. Has to take them down.
And nary a whimper from Batman's latest victim. Though whoever will be next.
It's true, this guy's hurt.
Last time they sitting there turn around the last freaking second.
Hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Arlene Quinzel. Her name starts with an F. Actress intern. keen interest in the criminal mind, interned at Blackgate Prison, most senior medical staff member working on December. Denzel is finishing up her psychology residency at Blackgate Prison. It's odd that a student would try to work at a facility that has little desire to rehabilitate its interest, but perhaps her interest in the mind will bear fruit. Bear something. Oh, it's something about Arkham Asylum. Seems like certain tasks was a little difficult than others. One thing I'm not looking forward to in Arkham Asylum is the kill a croc portion. I can't tell you how many times I died trying to walk on a plank evenly to get to one end.
Apparently the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
How many pushes can he do? All of them? Here.
What a mystery it is!
Go.
Let him go.
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it. I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees. Crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents! Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Fane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. When it's fully charged. So either you kill Bane.
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands.
Move.
gym. When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace.
Use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. My only hope.
Toot, toot! Watch out!
So this is how the bat finally falls.
I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. It's my only hope.
Jump when I needed to.
Game is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean, you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
It is the right thing to do. But the right thing.
Come on.
Looking. And use the same trick twice. Kind of right open.
Let us out of here.
Thank you.
running out of time, Master Bruce.
James Gordon in Blackgate Prison. The Joker has us pinned down in death row, requesting reinforcements. Repeat, this is Captain Gordon requesting reinforcements. Pinned down in death row in Blackgate.
Joker has Gordon pinned down in death row. I need to hurry.
There we go.
Thank you for the help with Bane.
I trust he's down for good this time.
He's secure, and it appears the TN-1 Bane took damaged his memory permanently.
Does that mean he won't be revealing your identity?
Looks that way.
Glad to hear it, sir. And the Joker?
He's still on the loose, but not for long.
This is Captain Gordon.
His memory loss, how convenient.
In Blackgate Prison. Requesting immediate medevac. Warden Joseph has been shot. Repeat, Warden Joseph is down.
EMT chopper en route. ETA 15 minutes.
Tell them to hurry up.
Where's Gordon?
Sniper!
Would you look who's back for more?
I've got enough of you for one night.
Not yet, you haven't.
Son of a bitch!
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the Warden.
Rush him! Watch me.
Is that okay?
running.
To make it.
Where's the Joker?
He went through that door, towards the chapel.
Thanks.
Keep it shredded.
Isn't it? You like the way it feels. It's what you need. Come on, baby. Beat me till your knuckles bleed. Why quit there? You know there's only one way to stop me.
Any one of my guys would have killed him.
The city deserves better than that.
You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in! What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker.
Son of a bitch, you caught him. And how did you do that?
I had some help. I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least that's what I used to think.
Stop his heart. That is funny. Good one, Bats. This is going to be fun.
Maybe Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.
Yeah, that was a fun game. Tomorrow I will be doing the DLC for Cold Cold Heart to officially wrap up Batman Arkham Origins. But probably next week I will begin the Batman Arkham Asylum walkthrough. But yeah, in a few minutes I will be hopping on to Borderlands 3. More of the DLC, and maybe some Overwatch to wrap up tonight. So, stay tuned. I'll be back in a few minutes. I pop in Borderlands and play for an hour on that one first. Pop in for some quick Overwatch. I haven't played that in a good couple of weeks.
I tried so hard, my to show that you're my every dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. A memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another crime before my time made your heart sad and blue. And so now you make me pay for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words are said that make the teardrop start. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? You'll never know how much it hurts to never see you smile. You know you need and want to laugh, yet you claim it's not your style. Why do you hide behind that mask? I'm trying to do my part. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? There was a time when I believed that you belonged to me. But now I know your heart is shackled to a memory. You won't admit that we're the same, and it's tearing me apart! Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart?
Our next guest, political strategist Dean Snyder, has been following tonight's events since the start, more than 8 hours ago. Dr. Snyder, let's start with you. What's your view?
Well, Jack, it's a travesty. The ultimate failing of the justice system. A vigilante cleaning up our streets after countless deaths and bombings? What has happened to our police force? What about James Gordon? He didn't exactly prove himself tonight.
Hold on a minute, Dean. Now, I'm no defender of the GCPD or Captain Gordon, for that matter. Like you said, tonight's debacle is some reflection of his efficacy, but I can't see any police force in any municipality doing a substantially better job against criminals like this Joker character or any of the hired killers he's brought into town. I mean, these guys are a different breed. We've never seen anything like this. So for me, it's less a reflection on Gotham's cops and more of a reflection on the state of our country. A country where our mental health and education systems are so warped and broken that we produce criminals of this nature.
You raise an interesting point, Hank, but what I'm wondering is what we'll do next.
No, it's not an interesting point. It's just plain wrong. They're both wrong. This isn't about the police or the Batman. It isn't about the state of our nation somehow churning out a dangerous new batch of the criminally deranged. It's about the failing of one single institution. An institution which, in my view, represents the biggest threat to Gotham and its citizens. A time bomb, just waiting to go off. If tonight's events have taught us anything, it's that Blackgate is not the place to be housing our city's most dangerous offenders. Not one, but two prison breaks in the same night. All of tonight's tragedies would have been avoided if Gotham had a proper treatment facility for its top echelon offenders. A place with impenetrable security, where the most dangerous could be isolated, rehabilitated, and treated for their illness. A place like Arkham Asylum. And after what happened tonight, I promise the good people of Gotham that I will work tirelessly. I will lobby the city council, go to the governor if I have to, do everything in my power to get Arkham Asylum reopened, so we can all sleep a little easier.
There you have it. Quincy Sharp placing the blame for tonight's events not on the Batman, not on the Joker, but on Blackgate Prison. And pledging to return Arkham Asylum to full operations. We'll be back with more from Mr. Sharp and our other guests when the Jack Ryder Hour continues after this message.
Figured you'd be by sooner or later. And what happens if I don't sign?
You rot in here, or you work for me?
It's been a long night, Alfred. Why don't you turn in?
Wouldn't dream of it, sir. Not until you're back safe and sound.
Well, if you're sure you're up for it, I've got a few loose ends to tie up out here, and I could use your help.
You can count on it. And when you get home, we can finally have that Christmas dinner I've been keeping warm for you for our breakfast.
Dispatches. This is
Officer Meyer. We got a hit and run just outside the precinct. Looks like it might be one of our own.
Your request has been logged. All available homicide units are out on call. First one back is yours.